So good morning, guys. It's morning, but it's Father's Day, so I stand up a little bit later, and we'll look how Magnum is doing, because he didn't sleep. He only want to make love with Pantera, you know. So the only one to do that. So we'll see what he's doing. It's very sad. He's lying there. He's sleeping. If you can see, because he wants to make love with her. It's not possible. So guys, I will bring them out. Morning walk. But Magnum is getting crazy because he wants Pantera. But Pantera is in heat.
Hello.
So there we are again. So guys, it's dinner time. Only Magnum is not eating because he has some other issues. So you don't want to eat, so Magnum is not getting nothing. Only give the female some food. Magnum! Only the girls. Because he's not eating, because he wants something else. And then Hennessy will eat his food. So it's too much for her. You wanna eat, Magnum? Shall we try?
We will try.
You will try, maybe you wanna eat. I will give him not too much because. Oh, he's eating. No, he's not eating. My morning smoothie is with banana, oatmeal, avocado, and protein shake. That's what I drink every morning. And not to forget, a coffee. And then I will clean outside the kennel with the dogs, and then we will go to the other two, bring them out, and then we are going to the gym with my daughter, Lydia. Hiding. Can you see you guys? So come, Julie. We are going back.
Julie. Run.
Beetje ongemakkelijk voor hem, hè, dat je dacht zo meteen te plassen.
Kom, Kito. Come on. Zo. So, we're back. Jordan is back. Kito is back. Hey, Bukito. Hey, Jordan. You are strong, girl. You are too strong. Too strong.
Strong with no muscles.
Strong with a lot of muscles. Big girl. Like father.
Oh guys, I'm doing a little bit lightweight because I have injury on my shoulder. So I do 20-25 times, but not too heavy.
Just more than me.
Yeah, so make
Lilia is doing legs. So she has also an injury on her knee. Because of the dance school.
That's the reason why I support
her. Yeah, and she's growing very fast. Mm-hmm. She's very tall for her age. She's almost 40, but she's very tall. So, she's doing.
Huh? My birthday is in 2 weeks.
Yeah, 2 weeks. Less than 2 weeks. So, also not too heavy, but very light.
Hi guys, comment down below if you guys want to see a sport routine for my dad at the gym.
Maybe next time we can do a little gym session. So today it was back and shoulders. And yeah, next time I will do biceps, triceps, chest. No. Next time is leg day. And then I will do legs. And the next time I do chest, biceps and triceps. So guys, this was our morning ritual with my daughter. And yeah, every morning we are doing this. If she's going to school, she's going to school. But this is my morning. And yeah, I bring the dogs out 4 times a day. And in the other times, you know, we do everything. So we are going to eat now, and I go taking a shower, and then we will see what we are going to do.
Hey, yes, yeah? We're going to do something, because today is Father Day.
Oh yeah, also Father Day. So the dogs are there. It's also Father Day. So Magnum is still trying. Magnum is still trying, but no Magnum. You can't breed Magnum. You know, it's a big issue with dogs, with males. If there's a female in heat, you know, the males are not eating. So he's getting crazy. You saw that? Yeah, he's not listening. He's getting crazy. He's not barking, but he's, you know, like a wolf. How you say that to ya? He is crying like a wolf, or
howling
like a wolf. Yeah. And Pantera. I hope a couple days and then it's done with this, because Hennessy is also getting in heat, so that's another issue, another problem. Huh? I don't know, man. So I want to bring Jordan back, but at this moment we have a problem with the girls. So
like a part two.
No, Magnum, you can't do that, Magnum. So she's looking very dangerous. Pantera is looking very dangerous. Oh man, she looks dangerous, but she's everything be off dangerous. But she want to break out also. She want to also breed with Magnum. It should be a nice combination. Check that. You see that? You see that? Yeah. So, but okay. So guys, thanks for watching.
I hope you guys liked this video. See you guys in the next video. Bye.
Peace out.